Okay. So this is to all of you, my friends. This is para todos ustedes. Okay. This is just to have fun. This is just for fun. Esto es solo por diversión. Vamos a hacer algo mientras estoy trabajando en los otros que estamos, que son más detallosos, más complicados. Because we're working right now on some of our painting that is more detailed and it takes a lot of time. And this is to all of you. This is just for fun. Just for this Sunday. Solo es para este domingo, okay? Just to watch something, para mirar algo, okay? That's my guess. Vamos a hacerlo, okay? So, this is going to be a beautiful tree. Este va a ser un árbol muy bonito que se trata de lo que viene a ser en la vida. This is about a tree that just come to the earth and then leave and then go again. Y se va otra vez. So, let's make something like that. Vamos a hacer algo así. So let's shake it. Vamos a agitar las pinturas because it's very important before we start to paint. We always need to shake our sprite paint, my friends, okay? Yeah, just a little bit red. And then, orange and then red, un poco de naranja y un poco de más naranja, rojo. And then, of course, let's make some red. And look at there, man. So then, let's make some purple. Vamos a ponerle un poquito de morado. And let's put some ochre. Woo. Oh, you know what? Let's put some pink up there. And then, of course, blue. And then, of course, let's put just blue. Oh, and then, of course, let's just paint black. Let's see what else. Oh, let's create the texture. Vamos a crear la textura. The texture. Wow. The texture, the texture, the textura. Y aquí vamos. And then of course, wait. A little bit orange on here. And a little bit ochre. And then of course, purple. Wow, looks purple, beautiful. Hey, I just got an idea. Let's make a little bit of curved thing. Puesto que rosa y un poco de turquesa. And then, of course, a little bit blue. And then, of course, let's just paint blue. And then, yes, black. Un poco de color negro. Okay, so here we go. Woo! Don't smell it, or you can get hot. Y no se la fumen, porque van a quedar alterados. So here we go. So this tree, it goes like this. Este árbol viene por acá. Look at the texture. Okay. Oh, wow! So, yeah. There is a rock. Y aquí hay una roca. Perfect. Amazing. Sure. So now, let's see what else. And I think it will look nice if I make the water. Just scratching, look at this. Scratching slowly, raspando. Okay, se está moviendo. There is. Ahí lo tengo, ahí está. Woo! Estamos un poquito más de azul. Perfect. Let's scratch a little bit. Okay, this is just for fun. And then you go down y vas hacia abajo. Wow. She finds a place in the middle of that rock. Ella encontró un lugar para sobrevivir o para vivir en un pedazo de roca que estaba en medio del agua. And then let's make the lines. All right, so now, of course, let's make, oh, shake the can very well. Agiten muy bien sus latas. And then, let's make some dots, stars, energy, whatever. Perfect. Fire! Woo! put it something over. The energy. Wow, I did the little dot right there. So every single accident make it in something amazing. Todo cualquier accidente convierte en algo nuevo, something new. So now there is another planet. Wow. Perfecto. There. Now I just got an idea. Right here, I'm going to put some beautiful turquoise. And then check this out. And then white. With a little bit of this amazing pink. And a little bit orange or pink with yellow, and then looks orange, and then a little bit white, and then look it. Wow! In front of this tree, we are contemplating. Estamos contemplando el árbol de la vida, the tree of life. So, yeah, let's make it. So right here, I just want to add it. Just want to add it, a big rose with blue, and look at this. This is what we're gonna do. Perfecto. So now, let's use our brush. Nosotros mismos, let's make ourselves. Let's paint ourselves. So then I was here. Let's see. Wow, I'm gonna make it small because this tree is huge. So I'm there. I'm there looking at the amazing tree. Estoy ahí mirando el árbol frondoso de la vida. Okay, so now what else? We can make half moon right there. Right there. Just a little bit turquoise. Okay, blue. Perfect. Then put some white. Look at, we're gonna make it finger painting. Wow! Quizás por aquí, un cometa cruzando. Oh, you know what? Maybe it's falling down. Quizás está cayendo, filtrando los cometitas. Yeah, let's make that. That was more amazing. See it. Wow! Wow! Yeah! That was great. Eso fue genial. So there it is. I just want to put some more pink. Woo! With a little bit white. With a little bit more pink. Perfect. Let's see. No fear, sin miedo. perfecto. I think now I'm very happy with it. Yo estoy feliz con lo que quedó. Okay, so now my friends, let's make it a lot of detail. Vamos a agregarle poco más de estrellas. Okay, so now let's make some stars in this. There is some. Perfect. So now my friends, let's shine it. Oh, let's seal it. Shake it. Okay. And let's shine it. Vamos a quemar. Porfirio Jimenez, 2021. So now it's finito. It's time to seal it. Es momento de sellarlo. Let's make the fire. Let's make the fire. I'm gonna set the fuego. Fire! Woo! Don't panic. This is under control. You got it? Lo tienen? Happy Sunday, my friend. Feliz día domingo. Thank you very much. So now, we just finished. Acabamos de terminar. Entonces, vamos a acercarnos a los detalles. Let's get close to the detail. Okay? All right. Look at there, bro. Look at there, my friends. Look at there, my friends. Wow. Let's get close to the detail. See all the background, how it just turned out, and look at the front. And look at that little guy. And that's all. So, eso es todo. Thank you to all of you. Gracias a todos. Big fire. Happy Sunday, my friends. Happy Sunday. Feliz día domingo. Fire. So, thank you very much to all of you, my friends. Okay? Muchas gracias.